Put your hands together for Jennifer and Dan.